This is the OnePlus Nord 2 5G. It's the latest phone from OnePlus and is the successor to the best-selling OnePlus Nord from last year. Let's unbox it and see what's inside the box and have a quick look at its top features. Opening it up, you'll see that the phone is neatly placed on top. We'll keep it aside for now and look at everything else first. Removing the lid, you have this black box that has a plastic cover, which is your standard TPU cover. There's a smaller box here which has a bunch of stickers, SIM ejector tool, red cable club membership card, and a bunch of other paperwork. Right at the bottom is the Warp Charge 65 power adapter and a USB 2.0 Type-C cable to go along with it. That is everything you get in the box, and now let's take a quick look at the features of the OnePlus Nord 2. Display. The OnePlus Nord 2 5G packs a large 6.43-inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display with a punch-hole selfie camera on the top left corner. The display offers an FHD Plus resolution of 2400x1080 pixels and supports up to 90Hz refresh rate, making the user interface a smooth and fluid experience. Battery. The OnePlus Nord 2 is equipped with a 4500mAh dual-cell battery that supports Warp Charge 65 fast charging right out of the box. The 65W adapter can charge the Nord 2 from 1% to 60% in just 15 minutes. Cameras. Moving on to the cameras, the Nord 2 has a 50MP primary camera that uses a Sony IMX766 sensor with an f/1.88 aperture and OIS. There's an 8MP ultra-wide camera with a 119-degree field of view, followed by a 2MP monochrome camera. What's more is that there's a 32MP selfie camera on the front, and the rear cameras can record video in 4K Ultra HD at 30 frames per second and 1080p at up to 60 frames per second. Design. The OnePlus Nord 2 has a plastic frame with the front and back covered in Gorilla Glass 5. Even with so much hardware packed inside the Nord 2, it's still slim and lightweight, measuring at 8.3mm in thickness and weighs 189 grams. The Nord 2 comes in three different colors, namely the elegant-looking Grey Sierra, subtle blue haze, and a 4PU leather version called Greenwoods. Memory. The OnePlus Nord 2 is available in three memory variants, starting with 6GB of RAM plus 128GB of storage, 8GB of RAM plus 128GB of storage, and finally, the maxed out version with 12GB of RAM and 256GB of storage. Not only that, the Nord 2 comes with LPDDR4X RAM paired with UFS 3.1 storage so that buyers can pick the one best suited to their needs and budget. This was an unboxing and quick look at the OnePlus Nord 2 5G. Thank you guys so much for watching.